Agriculture is a major economic driver for our state. This center is a resource that combines classrooms, laboratories, and opportunities for hands-on experience that will help keep Indiana agriculture on the cutting edge. Even more than a new building, today we're celebrating the incredible opportunities for our students that will emerge from what will take place inside the Beck Center in years to come. Lives will be changed here as our students learn and are inspired to pursue their dreams.
And this building will now provide a platform and some of the very essential resources where thousands more students and teachers and farmers who are eager to learn about unlocking many of the mysteries that still are in our soil and providing abundant food supply for all the rest of us. This is a place where they can now interact and help solve many of those problems.
Our research on this and other farms around the state has helped countless Hoosier farmers turn Indiana into a top food producing state and helped farmers in some of the world's poorest countries develop food for themselves.
We're grateful to Purdue and the land grant system because the way that works provides information and answers to farmers like ourselves that we routinely seek out because agriculture is continually a changing environment out there. And whether it be checking on the latest status of the Asian soybean rust, or we're looking for what particular new disease might be attacking our corn this particular year. We've always been able to find someone at Purdue that was willing to work with us and try to solve those kinds of problems.
This facility will serve as a magnet for agribusiness in the state of Indiana and the region. And this industry will seek to apply technology to keep their companies strong. It'll also serve as a magnet to crop consultants that work hard to use the latest technology to improve their customers' lives and livelihoods. But it'll also serve farmers that are seeking to improve profits and profitability and productivity. But as Glenda pointed out, we anticipate this facility to serve the young people of the state and the region by helping people understand the importance of agriculture in their daily lives. So we expect a huge number of young folks coming through this facility and learning more about what we do in the College of Agriculture.